This is the first Korean-American astronaut. Jonny Kim graduated from Harvard Medical School and was already a part of the Navy SEALs. He seemed to have it all. Now, he will be the very first Korean-American NASA astronaut at the age of 35. Last week, 13 people graduated from NASA's Artemis spaceflight program. Kim was one of them. The Artemis program is necessary for astronauts to undergo in order to be allowed to participate in specific space missions. These space missions involve space flight to the Moon and the International Space Station. According to NASA, 2 out of the 13 candidates hailed from the Canadian Space Agency. The rest were chosen out of over 18,000 applicants. Kim was one of the 18,000. This is what Kim had to say about the announcement on Twitter. "A true privilege and honor to walk among the @NASA astronaut corps with my brothers and sisters. We know there are many qualified and deserving candidates out there. We're the lucky ones to represent humanity. Let's work towards a better future for our world and our children." Kim's life story is an admirable one. He is a child of immigrants. His South Korean parents arrived in America in the 1980s. They traveled to the US in hopes of a better life for their children. That is what Kim told NASA in 2017. He studied high school in Los Angeles. Afterwards, he worked his way up from Seaman Recruit in the Navy to Navy SEAL. Being a Navy SEAL grants one elite military status. According to NASA, Kim worked on over 100 combat missions as a Navy SEAL. He was deployed to the Middle East twice. While there, he served as a navigator, combat medic, and sniper. After his time at the Navy, Kim enrolled in the University of San Diego and graduated with a degree in mathematics. He then went on to Harvard Medical School to earn a doctorate in medicine. Before working for NASA in 2017, Kim was working at the Massachusetts Hospital as a resident physician. Kim's pursuit of his astronaut dream is thanks to his belief in the NASA mission of advancing our space frontier, all the while developing innovation and new technologies that would benefit all of humankind. U.S. Senator Ted Cruz, a Republican, had this to say about Kim. "Jonny, you're a Navy SEAL with a degree from Harvard Medical School. That's just ridiculous. I mean, he can kill you and then bring you back to life and do it all in space." Task and Purpose, a veteran-focused media company, wrote this as the headline for an article about Kim. "SEAL, Doctor, Astronaut, Navy Lieutenant Jonny Kim achieves your childhood dream so you don't have to." After CNN tweeted about Kim's achievement at NASA, other netizens weighed in. "I had to sleep hungry tonight after my parents saw this. This guy is a beast. I like how this man accomplished so many wonderful things and you guys had to boil it back down to race. Goals. Please don't show this to my Asian parents. I'll never hear the end of it. Hashtag overachiever. Congrats to this guy." What is that man's IQ looking like? So inspiring. Kudos to you, Jonny. Congrats. The sky is not the limit. "Yesterday, I read your bio. Today, I got up earlier and I'm working harder. Thank you for the inspiration." I don't know if there is anyone more qualified or deserving than you. You definitely represent the best of us. Godspeed on your endeavors. Many Asians and Asian Americans joke about how their Asian parents would be disappointed in their not being like Kim. Kim says his success just boils down to hard work. He explained, "All things that are worthwhile are very difficult to obtain."